Hey guys, it's Viv, and for today's video, I'm here with Paisley and Melody. And since it is almost August, for my American viewers out there, it means it's almost time to go back to school. And I say American because in Canada, I just got off school like at the end of June, and I still have a month left to go before I start school back in September. But yeah, for my American viewers, back to school season is happening for you guys right now. So Mel and I thought that we would show you guys some back to school hairstyle and outfits for your American girl doll so that you and your doll can celebrate the back to school season. Both these hairstyle and outfits are inspired by the 90s because lately I have been loving 90s fashion and all the bright colors. I think they are so perfect for school and great if you want to make a statement going back. And also, I just want to mention that the outfit that Paisley is wearing will eventually be up in my Etsy store, the striped top and the shorts. Eventually, those will be up in my Etsy store. I'm not sure when, but eventually they will be. And as for Melody's outfit, it unfortunately won't be up. I'll have a pair of jeans similar to these going up in the shop soon. But in terms of the sweater, that is a one-of-a-kind piece that I'm keeping for myself. So I apologize for that, but if you are interested in buying Paisley's outfit, then you can somewhere in the near future. But without further ado, let's get on to the video for today, which is showing you guys how to do some 90s inspired hairstyle and outfits. For Paisley's hair, I just took a section of hair eyebrow to eyebrow and I sweeped it up to the top of her head using a comb to smooth it out as I went. And I tied this up pretty high because that's why I imagined 90s hairstyles to look like. And then to tie it off, I used a scrunchie that I made. I did a scrunchie tutorial like prehistorically, but it's really bad, so I don't recommend you watch it. But if you want to know how to make scrunchies, I do plan on doing a tutorial very soon. And then to finish off, I just sprayed and brushed out the rest of the hair. For Melody's hair, I took a section of hair that was about an inch wide that was in between where her parting is and where the end of her bang is, and then I took it and I twisted it back, combining it with other hair until I reached the middle of the side of her head, and then I tied it off using a hair tie that matched her hair color. This hairstyle is super simple and takes minutes to do, and it is so perfect for the 90s, and if you wanted to accessorize it a little bit more, you could take those really adorable little 90s butterfly clips and clip them on where the pigtails start. Adjust the rest of the hair until you like the way it is and tug at the ponytail so that it sits the way you want it to, and then you're done. So here are the completed looks. I love the way they turned out, and you can kind of notice it here, but I did style these with BeForever and Canon knapsacks that I made, and I do have a tutorial on this, so if you're interested in knowing how to make those, I will link that in a card in the top right hand corner. And then here are some pictures that I took of the looks, and you can find the full pictures up on my Instagram. So anyways guys, that's it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss other American Girl Doll videos like this and other sewing tutorials, hairstyle videos, and more. And if you have any suggestions on what type of videos you want to see for the back to school season, be sure you let me know in the comment section down below as well. And yeah, I guess that is all I have to say for today. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you next time for another one. Bye!